we definitely benefit from a good relationship, you know, financially with China and the United States. I mean, I think we need to work together.